Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This video is kind of different from the ones that I am doing recently. It is a shopping haul and I am super excited to show the things that I got recently, like today and yesterday. I am super excited to show it to you all because I love shopping. I enjoy shopping a lot and there's some things that I have to do in my room to, you know, like change the setup, and some furniture is coming in. I have some online shopping going on, so I'm going to be making maybe another separate video for that. Went on like a shopping spree yesterday and today as well. Yesterday with a friend and today with my mother, and I got so many different things, and most of the things would be pink. Why? Because I want my room's theme to be like, you know, like kind of like baby pink, light pink, black, and that sort of stuff. So yes, without any further ado, let's just get started with the haul. There are two places that I shopped from. I looked at, you know, like all the shops, all the places and all the outlets, but I, you know, like shopped only from two. I shopped from the Pound Shop, also from Thani, and I cannot tell you guys, the Pound Shop, the setup is new and everything was just amazing, and I believe I would recommend you guys to go and check out the Pound Shop as well. I'm going to start from Khadi. This perfume, it's a body mist. It's the Moonstruck by Khadi. And let me tell you, you know, like a quick story. Yesterday, I purchased it. And when I got back home, I realized it was leaking, like from here somewhere. And I, you know, like kept it on my vanity, and my vanity is like wood. So, you know, like the paint came off. I just, you know, like recently got it painted new. The paint got off and, you know, like cleaned all of it and kept this on my racks. I thought maybe it's just water and something. But when I kept it on my rack, mist left a mark on my desk as well, on my rack as well. So I, you know, like got a little worried. Thankfully, I always keep the receipts and also have the rag. So I went today again. I got the other one because I loved the smell of it. It smells super, you know, soft and feminine. It's just really, really good. I love it so much, honestly. So good. You guys see how it's pink and pretty and beautiful? So, since I was in a hurry yesterday, I couldn't properly do the shopping and searching, but I got this diffuser. Look at how beautiful this diffuser is. I mean, you guys see it? And these are white, and of course, if you know how diffusers work, they turn pink. And my room smells so pretty. Everybody in my house is saying that. And I mean, did I just say my room smells pretty? My room smells really amazing, really good. So I got the pink one, and I wanted to get more, but I didn't. Yesterday, I went and I got more. So yesterday I like got the rose one. Today I think this is freesia or daisy, I don't know, it says freesia. Is it a flower? I'm not sure, but can I see this? I got the white one, it's the yellow one basically. I don't know, it does not say this. Maybe it is freesia, yes it is freesia. So I got this one. And I'm going to be opening it after that one is finished. Honestly, this smells so good, but it also smells, if you guys have ever tried Busters from, you know, that company, EXO, I don't know, but yes, Jojo, it was from Jojo. You have tried Busters, it's like a candy, it literally smells like that. But ये इतनी मतलब diffuse होके इतनी light smell आती है कि बहुत अच्छा लगता है. So I got this one as well. So the next thing that I got is this beautiful pink mug. I wanted a cup honestly like this because I had one 2 years ago. It was purple and I got it, but it broke. गलती से वो टूट गया था. So I got this one, and is this not the best purchase ever? Like I'm obsessed with pink, and look at this, it's so good. And it honestly, I get dehydrated easily, so I think, oh, honestly guys, have you guys seen that pink bottle, my legendary bottle? I just want to have time like 5 years to clean it. मैं बताती भी हूँ यू शुड यू गाइस शुड कीप योरसेल्फ हाइड्रेटेड एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट, बट वो समाओ ना मेरी मेरी बहन के साथ भाई के सब के तीनों थी क्या ब्लू ऑरेंज एंड पिंक और वो सबके ढक्कन किसी ने किसी लगा दिया इसको आई यू नो लाइक डोंट यूज इट एनीमोर मे बी आई विल बट इट्स एक्चुअली वो मेरी यूनिवर्सिटी की थी बट आई कैन ऑल्सो टेक दिस टू माई यूनिवर्सिटी इट्स क्यूट इजंट इट्स सो आई गॉट दिस यस्टरडे आई वेंट शॉपिंग टू बेसिकली गेट मिरर्स एंड कैंडल्स फॉर माई रूम बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट माई रूम टू स्मेल हेवनली ऑनेस्टली So I got two candles and मुझे मैंने भी इसको कहीं क्या ना अगर टूट जाती हूँ सो एनी वेज आई गॉट दिस सेंटेड कैंडल दिस वन इज पिंक एंड आई वाज लाइक कि मैं दो पिंक नहीं लेना चाहती एक साथ ये जब खत्म हो जाएगा आई विल गेट अ पिंक एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट बट आई वाज लाइक अभी यू आई सॉ आई गॉट द डिफ्यूजर इन अनदर कलर वहाँ पे ब्लू भी था बट आई वाज लाइक ब्लू इज अ फेवरेट कलर टू बट द रूम theme is not going to be blue so another candle it's the lavender scent this kind of smells funky but kind of good as well because I know this has like a sheet on top of it I don't know if you remove it before lighting up the candle or if you just you know leave it in I'll just read about it if anybody of you guys know then you know like whether you remove the sheet or you just you know let the candle burn and get down but let me know I want to know. This one kind of smells good. This one, however, the material is different and it looks kind of like a clay material. It is the lavender one. This is so cute. This is so pretty. But I don't know how I will light up a candle with sky. I got a total of 14 items and I love each and every single one of them. I got another Mr. body spray that was a mistake it's a spray okay it's a body spray I don't know what it is but it's this I got it and this smells insane it's so good it's so so good like I love it smells really really good I got this pink spray next thing is of course it's a pink brush I wanted a new brush the previous brush that I had उसका एक तो पेंट उतर रहा था साइड पे से प्लस उसके जो ये थे एक तो वो ब्लैक एंड ग्रे था आई डू नॉट लाइक दैट एनी मोर एंड स्पेंसर इट्स इट्स मे बी इट्स नॉट इट्स सो क्यूट लाइक लुक आई एम गोना यू नो लाइक डू दिस इट लुक्स सो प्रिटी नो हे गाइस दिस इज माय ओह आई ऑलरेडी हैव ओह आई थॉट द हेयर वाज हियर बट इट वाज हियर एक्चुअली पुल्ड इट एंड ब्रोक This is the comb that I have. I got the famous trendy bow. Look at that, you guys. It is honestly so pretty. Look at it. It's you can use anyway, but here or here. I basically purchased it to, you know, like apply it here, like this, half pony style or something, and apply it here. It would look so good. So many different colors, but I got this color, like pink. It's so pretty. Last two products from this bag. I got two nail products. Guys, are you guys ready? I got this. I got a nail set. I was looking at acrylics. I wanted to, you know, like go get acrylics, but I was like, you know, having some thoughts of it. Once it's done, I can't take it off. They're expensive. I was looking. At nails online like crazy her stores in the there are say AliExpress say jo online stores of their indie brands all of them I was looking but they were expensive as hell like they were really really expensive and basically what I wanted is you know like the gems that they have on like the last wali pinky finger pe nahi hai na I'm getting so irritated ke is pe kyun nahi hai jana isme hona chahiye इस पर भी नहीं है वैसे ओह बट इट्स लाइक अ प्रिटी ब्लू पिंक सेट एंड द गर्ल वाज काइंड इनफ टू ऐड यू लाइक दिस इन इट एज वेल बिकॉज इस सेट में ये नहीं था यू लाइक शी एडेड द स्टफ देयर वो चाहती तो नहीं बताती मुझे बट टोल्ड मी दैट सही नहीं है तो उसने मुझे स्टिकर्स दे दिए सो इट कम्स विद द सेट इट हैज द नेल स्टिकर्स इन इट the alcohol prep pack, the stick to apply, and a nail file. So I am super excited to use these nails, honestly. Okay, three items are left. I have tried nail glues from so many brands, expensive and cheap both, but they never seem to work for me. I bought them even from the dollar store, but they never work. But I got a packet of these. They have five in here. Oh, it says it's from Mistros. Mistros is a really good brand, one of my favorite brands. So I believe they would be good. Let's just open and see. They look good quality. Want them to be good because the nails are too pretty. Look. This is my first reaction. If it's bad, leave. Don't mind me because I make really bad faces. I had to open, you know, it with one of my safety, one of my pins. It's just nice and easy. Just please ignore. Ooh, it's good quality. All right. Thankfully, finally, you guys might, you know, actually see one of my videos, which is my nails tutorial. You can come. Because I really love, you know, like nails and those gems and glitters and different designs. Third and the last bag, which is this one. Ooh. Okay, I have another hair accessory. It is something that is really trendy again. I was looking at on the Raz. It was there as well, but I don't know why I didn't get it. Because of the delivery fee, literally. Because of the delivery fee. Here is the product and look at it. It is so pretty. It's butterfly wings and you see this design. I would do, you know, like anything. It is giving what it needs to give and it is like such a perfect back to school accessory. It's really pretty. Nails are so pretty. Our last product is some jewelry and I wanted to do, if you guys know me, you guys know how I like, you know, wear big chunke and big earrings. I got these cute mini pink chunke chote wale. They're so pretty. No, just try them on. So pretty. So they're very elegant, like I love them. Yes, I do. I love them. I'm literally gonna try the nails right now, but I have to stop myself because I got them basically for my content. This is the last thing that I got. So that was it for the shopping haul. I hope you guys liked it. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye.